physical.
Well, hey everybody, we're going to play a little game called Cuisine Royale. This is a very weird game. So it's a PUBG knockoff. The graphics are actually really, really nice. It started as a practical joke in the office of the game company. And everybody liked it so much, they actually put it out as a free download. So, or April Fool's joke or something like that in their office. Anyway. It's fun. It's actually a pretty cool game. We're going to try this out. We're going to see what's going on. And let's jump into it. By the way, just so I'm going to click on this, and you're going to hear some really epic music because that's his game. His game has some epic music in the lobby. For being a free game, it has some seriously epic music. So... we're gonna quick game it. And you can do multi. Ah, the game, I think the game just crashed. Oh, there it is again. Okay, I thought like, the game just crashed. No, the game did crash. There it goes. Loading. Flying through the beautiful puffy clouds. The beautiful fluffy clouds. Okay, that was weird. Let's try that again. What was that all about? That was weird! Oh! My wife just got home. So my dogs are freaking out right now. Here we go, we're in. Kind of a foggy interface. Kind of weird. You carry around big shopping bags so you can carry all your stuff. It's absolutely hilarious. Somebody's already been here. Which means there's other people here. Hmm. 28 allowed. It actually runs really good. A road. Stay off the road. I'm out of energy, so I have to walk now. So that's the one thing about this game, is you only have so much energy, so you only run for so long. A Jeep. I don't think I like this fog quite so much. I already have right leg armor. Left leg armor. Thanks. You can't place markers on the map either. Oh, and driving sucks, by the way. Back when Ring of Elysium first came out. Hey, TR Top, what's going on, man? Yes, it is an online game. Yes. I am playing against 17 other players. Mosin. I'm still in the circle. Oh, there's someone shooting right outside. I'm gonna have to move. Yeah, it is funny, man. Hey, Chocolate, what's going on, man? Welcome to the stream, Chocolate. Recently subbed, just check out the stream. Hey, thanks, T. Thanks, our top man. I appreciate it. You must have came across as private because I didn't see your actual subscription. So. Still in the zone. That must be the sound the blue makes. That's freaky, man. It's funny, this is where I started. Somebody shooting right here. Wow. Right over that hill in front of me. Where am I gonna have to go? Oh, just a little bit over here. Two more alive. They got them in these houses. Two more alive, man. Two more alive. They got to be in these houses. Thank you. man. I didn't even pay attention to me not being in the zone. Dang it. That bites. Oh, well. Okay, guys. This game is absolutely hilarious. Oh, my goodness. Okay. I'll be right back, guys. Give me half a second. I'll be right back. Hello, guys. I'm back. Sorry about that. My wife just got home, so I had to go say hi to her. Let's try this again. Oh, thanks, R-Top. Let's try this again, guys. This is a genuinely strange game. Cheesecake. Magazines, no gun. Ooh, scope. I'll take the scope, thank you. Mosin. Nice. Gotta move. I am not in the zone. Oh, this water is beautiful. Ooh, there's the bunker up there. Ooh, a drop. You're shooting over there. I gotta move. I'm gonna get stuck in here. Which means he's got to move. He's not in either. I don't understand the how you eat. looks pretty. Yeah, see, that doesn't make a difference. Shots right there. I don't see anybody though. I hear them. Three alive. Two others alive besides me. Okay, so we have bullets flying that direction. I hear them, but I don't see them. Angie, hey, what's going on, Angie? We're playing a crazy game, Cuisine Royale. I have a pan on my head. That's how crazy this game is. I have a pan on my head. doing great, Angie, doing great. So these guys have got to run right past me to get into the zone. Hey, you like that pan hand? Isn't that great? Oh, dude, I just got shot. Yep. And he got me. Oh, man. Oh, man. Okay, he'll do that. Deserves a bite of cheesecake. Mmm. Costco cheesecake, good stuff. Angie, you want to play some PUBG? Ah, yes. Cheesecake. Extremely yummy, yummy, yummy stuff. Love me some cheesecake. Oh, okay, cool. I'll play one more round then. Let's play another round! Welcome everybody to my stream. Thank you for coming by and checking out this crazy, nutty game. Tough Cuban cigar, huh? I am smoking a cigar. That is absolutely hilarious. My stogie's getting in the way. protection? Oh, okay, cool. Nice. Get some challenges down, huh? There's like something in every single one of these spots. It's pretty awesome. Oh, that scope doesn't fit that gun. Okay. So the guns are nothing like smashing a... Yeah, there you go, man. Stashing a... Nothing like smoking a cigar in your boxers holding a gun. Hey. It makes total sense to me, man. Total sense to me. No, I don't want that. Gotta stay in the zone. Being shot, being shot. Oh, we both got killed. We killed each other. Oh. Yeah, there's tons of loot in this game. The loot is insane. There's so much loot. There's no... You got all the choices in the world for guns in this game. Let's go again. Everybody hit that like and subscribe button. Thank you all six of my people hanging out. Nothing like starting out next to a building with no ammo in it. Pistol against a Beretta. Sniper rifle against a Beretta. Didn't find a lot of loot in that game. That game was terrible loot. Random location generator, nice, yeah, really. I'm in the zone. It's almost like everybody starts out in the zone in this game. In a tree. Somebody's here. That house is open. Towards the center of the circle. There is no looking around in this game either. Astro margarine, huh? Cool. Doors are closed. Billiards. I have a vehicle. Be the bush. Be one with the bush. Oop, somebody shot. Oh, right there. He's right in front of me. There's that guy running through the field down there. there's this guy over here shooting at him. I don't know where this guy's at. Oh, he got me. Oh, man. Wah, wah. It was a fun game, though. This thing was a lot of fun. It was a really fun game. They need to... They need to figure out the looting system, though. The looting system's kind of broken when it comes to looting other players. Quirky yet fun. That's a good description for it. Yeah, definitely. Let's try again. Oh, I need a bag to be able to carry that. Shots. I have no armor. I have no armor and I have two shotguns. A Browning and a Luftwaffe drilling. Oh, that's what it is. Medkits. Medkits is one. What? Medkits is T. Not a bad kill, huh? We head out here in the forest and chillax for a second. That is someone super close. He's literally right here next to me. Somebody shooting at me? I don't have a head helmet yet either. I gotta get across this river. Alive. Nobody else coming across the river? Wow. Kind of shocking. Oh, I'm right there. Here in town. They're real close. Right there. Yeah, he was a stubborn one to kill, wasn't he? Yeah, he just didn't want to go down. And he was looking at the sky. I don't know where he thought the bolts were coming from. Obviously, he didn't know they were coming from me, though. Because he kept looking up, like, the window of the building behind me. He had no idea I was actually there. Oh, dude, they got me. I got 3 kills that game, though. Nice. Oh. Okay, guys, I'm going to take a break. I'm going to jump back on with Angie as soon as she is ready to play again. So I'm going to take a break. I'll be right back, guys. I will see you in a little bit here. Let me go back to this screen. Let me get out of this game. Let me exit this. Yes, let me get out of here. Okay, guys, I'll be back in a little bit. See you in a few. Bye-bye. Is it going? Yeah, Angie, when you're ready, holler at me. I'll jump into PUBG or something.
You're still here? It's over. Go home. Go.
Yeah, holler at me, Angie, when you're ready. Just send me a private message or something, and I'll jump on game with you. Okay.